Are you really Deborah Harry? You look exactly like her.
That's a great makeup job.
It pays off, you know?
It pays off, right?
Halloween, my new costume.
Your new costume.
Yes.
Debbie, how does it feel to be a rock star, a sex symbol, a famous actress, and all that stuff?
It feels good, real good.
Yeah? No kidding. Are you an authentic sex symbol, too?
Well, I don't know what's authentic these days, you know?
Yeah.
But true sex and violence.
You carrying all the money?
Go to all the boys at Chrysalis because they watch your show.
More plugs.
You'll be so surprised.
To see Deborah Harry?
On the Ugly George Show.
What do you think of sex and violence?
Hey, Cameron, it's taking your clothes off right now, right? Looks terrific.
Listen, you should patent it, you know?
I definitely should patent. My rap is patented, right?
What are you doing?
Sex rock star. We hear all the time about the rock symbols, you know, and there are sex and drugs and all that stuff. Is that all true?
Well, it's all true, but I'm never going to really tell the truth, so.
Not even on the Ugly George Show?
No.
No?
Especially not on the
Ugly. Oh, my God, because people might see it, right? Okay, that's definitely something for the Ugly George fans. All right. This has been Deborah Harry on the Ugly George Show. Bye-bye, Debbie. We're here with the...